Love basking in the cheers of the WWE Universe like Seth Rollins. Seth believes he deserves the adoration of the crowd and the chance to drive him in the ring.
I don't think anyone would be wrong to call Rollins eccentric or an egomaniac, but even I have to admit, he really is as good as he claims.
Rollins has made a career out of proving that he belongs at the top of this industry. With the WWE Universe behind him, I don't see that changing anytime soon.
And he's in there with
Seth Rollins going for the cover.
Architect trying to end this thing early.
His shoulder up after the two count.
He tried to make quick work of things and almost succeeded.
Now Rollins has him where he wants him. And a Falcon Arrow.
Climbing the turnbuckle now.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Up high.
Uh-oh, got snatched up here.
Scoop slam.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Got it cinched in, this could be it.
Uh-oh. For the small package driver.
The knee.
Oh, he retaliates.
Big knee to the midsection.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
And whatever his Rollins game plan didn't quite pan out for him there.
He planned for this and could still rally.
Not so fast. Hurricane Rollins.
Grief.
Showing off the quickness, that'll turn things around in a hurry.
Going up, uh-oh.
But right hands create separation and an escape.
Re-entering the ring now.
Well, that is a sign that definitely gets the point across.
Staved off that attack.
Can't quite get him there.
A counter answered by another counter. One response after another. Back and forth we go.
Back and forth from these competitors.
And there was some force on that move.
Rollins can't find any reprieve right now.
Rollins took his eyes off his opponent for just a second now, and they're taking advantage against the Visionary.
CM Punk stopped that in its tracks.
Oh, oof.
Producing a trampling.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Ooh, sharp elbow. So much damage inflicted.
Power slam.
Punk never saw that coming.
Looking a little out of it, up on that turnbuckle.
Oh, this could...
Uh-oh, this isn't going to end well for someone.
Going up top.
There it is.
Hurricane Rana.
Well, this could do it. He gets the shoulder up at two.
Wow.
And the steam.
Jumping knee right to the face.
Oh, man.
Big elbow.
Rollins with the wrist trapped.
A revolution knee.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Seth with an absolutely predatory attack there.
No way.
High wrist, cross body.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
There it is, pedigree.
A fiery move by Rollins, looking to burn down yet another obstacle in his way.
Oh, man.
He didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
Oh, man. They do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one.
Amazing sequence from Rollins.
And Rollins is on a roll, gentlemen.
ringside furniture here. Clearing the announce desk. What a mess.
Whip back into the ring.
Oh, that's a chop you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
His opponent is just overwhelming him here.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
The architect is going to need a heck of a plan to get out of this one.
Punk from up high. Dropping the elbow.
CM Punk has him up.
Gonna sleep.
That's going to keep Rollins down.
For the win. Two. Oh, he was almost finished.
Wow, what a kick out. I'm amazed at the fight Seth Rollins is bringing.
Punk took his best shot, gave him everything he had, but just couldn't get the pin.
Held in a perilous position. CM Punk headed to the top rope.
Perched up top. Oh, straight to the floor.
The high risk just resulted in a big splat.
Enabled to counter. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Climbing up top. He's got big prey.
Launching.
Chaos, carnage, and scraps of table everywhere.
Taking the brutality of this match to a new level. Defenses have been pegged. Now Rollins looking for some momentum.
That's possibly the trigger for Seth to battle his way back into this.
These men are looking battered and bruised. You have to believe the end is near.
Bruised but not broken. This one is going as long as there's breath in their lungs.
Boom! Backdrop suplex.
What a high angle right across the shoulders.
Oof.
Running knee in the corner.
Neck breaker!
A strong head scissors application. And now the elbow's vicious.
Overwhelming offense now from Punk.
CM Punk is firmly in the driver's seat.
Shifts it back onto him.
It could have got by Rollins. Up high.
Stop!
Rollins just turned the lights out.
It,
but the resilient CM Punk refused to stay down.
How often do you see Seth Rollins come up that short, that close? He's got to be livid right about now. Oh, look at this. Oh, kicks.
Capped off with a big one.
Punk wasting no motion on the counter.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Expected that one.
Uh-oh.
Rollins.
Look out. The stop connects. Now Rollins needs to end this.
The cover. And he's still in the game.
We can't forget how defiant Punk is. You might throw your best at him, but he'll still keep getting up.
And we know Rollins has a temper. Oh, my God.
Rollins trying to do as much damage as humanly possible.
But at what cost?
And this has quickly become a match to be remembered.
A classic in the making. How in the world is it going to end?
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Momentum is running away from Punk.
It's got to be hard to be CM Punk right now.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Getting back into the ring. Need to hustle back to the ring.
Just a few seconds left.
Barely made it.
Uh-oh.
He must have seen that coming. Right across the face. Multiple kicks connect.
And my word, this has been a match for the ages.
This has been a month. Oh, shocking inside cradle.
Small packages could be it. And he sneaks out the win. Got his opponent by surprise.
Here is your winner, CM Punk.
That came out of nowhere.
And an unexpectedly quick end to this match.
Clever is really the only word that can describe that victory.
However you want to describe it.